Production list is on recording, mixing and mastering, beat making. Kindly get in touch with Young Boy Beats on +263 773 949 072.
Hey yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Young Boy Beats. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, do not forget to like, subscribe and comment for more sessions coming soon. So today guys, it's really special. I'm going to show you the best delay and the best reverb, those two things in this tutorial. You'll be amazed. Don't go far, let's get to it.
Yeah guys, you hear our song, it's not good without reverb. So this is the special time to add reverb and delay. The best delay I prefer guys, it's H delay. So I've added it as an effect. To add effect, you just come anyway, then you add FX track, then you select your delay you want, then you click OK. You hear, that's cool. So the delay, it's H delay. So you adjust here according what you want. So the tempo of my beat, it's 151, so I go here and put 151. This is quarter delay. Then here I put to ping pong. Here the high pass and low pass I put on mid, then low fi here, then dry here, then output to 2.1. dry, it's 17. So this is really good delay guys, I like it because it goes around left and right. Let's add to the group. Here we have add our delay. Let's hear with delay and without delay. You hear our delay, let's play without.
Come over and did it in a cinnabaza. Your mama taught you manners, Natalie Uguganza. You're the type of girl that don't leave money behind it. Hey, Ghana.
Yeah, the delay is fire, man. So let's add reverb, our last thing. We have to put, we put H delay, then we match up, we put H reverb. That's cool, guys. So here, we just need to set up the pre-delay. And according to the time you want your reverb to spend like this, it depends. So I need the reverb to start when the vocal starts. That's why I put the reverb time to 37. That's cool with me. Then here you have to find your reverb time. So to calculate the reverb time, you just go here using this delay. It's only for this H delay. So if you go here, after adding this tempo, you go to MS. MS, it comes when you put this number like 151. Then we say okay, this is the BPM. Then you hear, this is the MS. Then we divide this one by 2. Or even you put like this. It depends on the how long your reverb you want it to be. So me, I just need the short reverb. That's why I divide by 2 or divide by 3 or by 4, it depends. Copying this number and divide, you just need to come back to BPM. After that, this is 198. So in H reverb, you put it as 1.98. So after adding this, I add the EQ to cut the lows to the reverb. Then I also need to cut the highs like this. I don't need the highs too much. Then we send here. Let's hear without.
Ghana, Ghana. You can eat a bush, get a dazzle. When I come over and did it, you need a buzzer. Your mama.
Boom. Let's add the reverb. Then if you hear, how cool is it?
Mama taught you manners, Natalie Uguganza. You're the type of girl that don't leave.
So you adjust the reverb on amount of reverb you want. You can just even put down like this. It's cool.
Leave money behind it. Hey, Ghana, 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 Natalie with Ghana, Ghana.
So that's cool, guys, to work with H reverb and H delay. So I hope it was helpful to you, and I hope you have learned something. So do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment.